Special moment, but no, we still got work to do, so the mission isn't complete. Got my work.
Are you ready for the playoffs?
Yeah, we have to be, you know.
You don't have much time.
Yeah, we don't have much time. Schedules are schedules, so you know, everyone has to go against it. We used to play tonight as well. And I'm sure they have a new life, which is getting in. And now they just can clean the slate and look to try to make history on their own as well.
Conference finals last year, you handled it pretty well this year. How do you keep your focus for that particular team?
Well, for me, I just feel like, you know, you don't want to build bad habits. You feel like you can beat someone without your A game. I've seen, of course, NBA playoff history. Eight seeds have won before. You know, I've been eight seeds. You know, there's eight seeds. But eight seeds win just as much of a chance as anyone else. You see it in college basketball, it's kind of floating its way to the NBA as well, or upsets are common now.
You guys are making history.